Here is a Weed Eater Featherlite FL21 gas powered weed whacker. You see, it is a single hole and a curved shaft. The guard is sitting over here. Some of your manuals and whatnot. Seems like it might have been made in the Canada. No, maybe not. Well, actually, yeah. Yeah. I don't know, actually. It's got some French on it, which is pretty interesting. I haven't really looked at the information on it. I've been trying to fix it. So this is, looks like made in 2001. No, 2000, I mean. I'm not gonna start it up today because I still need to make some adjustments to the carb. But this is a new carb. It's an aftermarket one, but it is a new carb. It was roughly $20, not a huge thing. There's no filter. The carb was supposed to come with one and it didn't. Also brand new spark plug. There's a little bit of fuel in there. I'm not real good with, I don't trust myself enough to really get the mixture right with the oil and the fuel. So I grabbed one of these from the home and garden section of Walmart. It's a pre-mixture and it works. Muffler's in there. I don't know exactly what people who are into this stuff like to see, but you can see like all this stuff is new, all these lines, all new. The old lines right here, it's just all just in pieces. Got my adjustment screws. I don't know if this is supposed to have multiple. I know a lot of times they have like an L screw and an H screw. I don't know which one that one is. I can't find a different one. Bottle adjustment. The trigger. I'll do an actual demonstration, but for this part here, I'm not going to. And for some reason, this part is actually part of the engine, which I find to be very annoying. Also, in regards to servicing the spark arrestor screen, no, you can't. Because the muffler, well, you could probably spray some like brake cleaner in there, shake it up a bit, yeah, but I don't have any of that. The muffler is sealed shut. So there's no way to actually get to the screen, which is really annoying. But if you need any information on this, let me know in the comments, and I'll see if I can, let's see what I can do for you. All right, here's the old spark plug. Can see it's got like that whitish look to it. I'm fairly certain that that means it run lean on fuel rather than running rich. And as far as I remember, it's better to run it a little rich than a little lean. Yeah. And I will post an update when I get around to testing it. It's far too hot outside for me right now. And this entire week is showing like above 90 degrees. So I'm not gonna be going outside much. Anyways, that's the end of that. I'll post an update eventually when I get around to.